Still another evolution of an ancient idea is the kithara, with 72 strings of equal length, arranged in chords and with glass rods for playing higher tones. The long resonators are necessary in producing good low tones. The surrogate kithara has 8 strings on each box and also uses glass rods. In performing the music that I wrote for Madeline Turtelot's film Wind Song, I played 10 different instruments. After recording a few measures on one instrument, I used headphones to listen to these while adding the sounds of a second instrument. No more than 4 are used simultaneously. The music, in this case, became an oral extension of the symbols of man and his fate. Thank you.
Thank you.